Cafe Charette, and I decided to just try everything since I'm, you know, it's my first time here and I don't know when I'll be back. Hot chocolate, and I put the cream in it. So we're gonna see how this tastes. I feel like it's gonna be quite strong, which is why I also got a cappuccino, because I'm like, I don't know if I'll be able to drink this or not. Let's see. It is good. It's very sweet. Very strong. I feel like it's something that you wouldn't really be able to drink much of. So I got the grape with fresh orange. This should be quite good. Actually very good. It's not too sweet. It's like more on almost a savory side. But the fruit, I got this one because I just wanted something that's more plain, especially to go along with this hot chocolate. But Cafe Charette, very good so far. Highly recommend.